Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if someone has hacked your Gmail account and you don't have access to your phone number, still you can recover your Gmail account. So watch this video complete and follow each and every step very carefully. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button. Tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate the Google app from your phone or the Google app. Tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Play Store. Here you have to search for and you have to download and install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to navigate for Google Chrome app from your phone. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Brave browser. And then you will see a notification set as default browser. Tap on it. From here you have to select Brave browser. Tap on set as default browser. And you have to tap on continue. Here you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to provide the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. The hacker has already changed the password, phone number, each and everything. Tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So the hacker has already changed the phone number. Tap on try another way. And you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. From here, you have to keep one thing in your mind. You don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again, and you will try again and again, your Google account will be logged. So you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then here at the top, you will see help icon. Tap on it. Here in the middle, you will see search help. Tap on it. Here you have to type, tap on search, and here you will see bunch of options. Here you will find the first option, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Tap on it and you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option, if you can't sign in, go to account recovery page. Tap on it and it will automatically redirect you to Brave browser. And you will see here account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. You will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to enter your new password, enter your confirm password, and then tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password was changed, and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.